had lunch in a bathtub.
I always eat lunch in the tub. How else can I wash the dishes at the same time?
And you wonder why you only have me to talk to.
Well, go on. Go talk to him. After you. All right, I'll see you later.
Hey, hands up the merchandise.
Doc! Doc! I need to get back to 1985!
What?
Nothing. I figured you were some kind of wibbly-wobbly, tiny-whiny duck.
Who?
Exactly!
What are you probably talking
about? I don't know.
Third base?
Wait, I'm in the middle of something very important right now. What can you possibly need from Dr. Strange at a time like this?
Well, you see, Doc, you've got this rope, right?
Whoa, that way, I'm a sorcerer, not a doctor. I mean, I am a doctor, but not that kind of doctor. I'm a doctor, but it's not the same. I'm helping people in a different way now. If there's nothing else, I'm really quite busy. You need to leave.
Oh, okay, I'll go.
But I'm taking this with me.
Wait, don't touch that!
What?
Bad things will happen.
I'm fuzzy on the whole good bad thing.
What do you mean bad?
Try to imagine all that as you know it, stopping instantaneously and every molecule in your body exploding at the speed of light.
Total protonic reversal.
That is bad.
Important safety tip.
Thanks, Doc.
So what are you doing here anyway?
What's with the light show?
That is a breach into the dark dimension. Your mammal, the Dread One, is trying to cross into Earth's realm. Something else that would be very bad. I'm strengthening the barrier between our worlds.
Wait! You're doing all of that and you're not even here?
I don't have time.
What are you talking about? Of course I'm here.
You always pull this astral projection shit. I've been 10 months that I can prove you're not here.
Fine. Then you'll have to leave.
Deal. Right. So, you're not in Chicago. You're not in Philadelphia. And you're not in St. Louis.
Correct.
So you're someplace else, right?
Right.
And if you're someplace else, you can't be here. Thank you.
I'm someplace else, and I very well couldn't take the money. Now could I? Now leave!
Fine. But I need change for a cab. We got 2 tenths for a 5.
What the?
Deadpool 1, Forces of Evil Zilch.
Wait, that was brilliant. Albeit a little unorthodox.
I know. I was there.
I may need your help again, if you're willing.
Sure thing!
I need you to get me 100 hard-boiled eggs, a chainsaw, a sacrificial goat, and meet me on the roof of Baxter building in 1 hour.